How to fix verify that you have sufficient privileges to start system services when installing NordLayer on Windows 11 10. If you are getting an error, verify that you have sufficient privileges to start system services on Windows 10 while installing the NordLayer application, please make sure that you are using an up-to-date Windows 11 or 10 version. Update your Windows system first.